Hey guys, this is Maria. Sorry, I was scratching my ear. Hey guys, it's Maria. Welcome back to the channel. How are you doing? We are continuing Stains Chapter 5 with Right Here. And yes, I looked at the Right Here video. Runaway video, and it looked kind of dark. Like, my camera likes to adjust the brightness as I'm recording and everything. I don't know why it does that. It just does it. I don't know how to adjust it. I don't know how to stop it. I don't know. So all I did was raise up the brightness of this video, and hopefully if it gets dark, it's not so dark you can't see my face for a split second. So hopefully that fixed the problem. Because on the gaming channel, I have to have it, like, the brightness of the camera be, like, really, really dark. So that way y'all can see the TV and what's going on the game. So I have to constantly remind myself to adjust the brightness depending on which channel I am currently recording for. So, there is that in mind. I have no copyright intentions for this. I'm just playing the song to sing along to it. Like I said in the last one, if I sucked, if I did good, or if, you know, if something's wrong, don't hit that damn subscribe button without letting me know. Please help me improve the channel. I would rather hear your negative thoughts and improve myself than y'all just hit that the subscribe button, unsubscribe button, because y'all feel bad, you know? I want honesty, and I'm probably going to preach that throughout this whole dang playlist, but just to keep reminding y'all, okay? So here is Right Here by Stained. And this was one of the hits, so maybe y'all know this one better than Runaway. I know I've been mistaken. Just give me a break and see the changes that I've made. Some imperfections, but how can you collect them all and throw them in my face? But you always find a way. Keep me right here waiting. Always find the words to say. Keep me right here waiting. If you chose to walk away, I'd still be right here waiting, searching for the things to say. Keep me right here waiting. Hope you're not intending to be so condescending. It's as much as I can take. You're so independent, you just refuse to bend. So I keep bending till I break. You always find a way to keep me right here waiting. Always find the words to say to keep me right here waiting. If you chose to walk away, I'd still be right here waiting, searching for the things to say. Right here waiting. I've made a commitment. I'm willing to bleed for you. I needed fulfillment. I found what I need in you. Why can't you just forgive me? I don't want to relive all the mistakes I've made along the way. Sorry. but always find a way to keep you right here waiting. Always find the words to say to keep you right here waiting. You always find a way to keep me right here waiting. Always find the words to say to keep me right here waiting. If you chose to walk away, you'd be right here waiting, searching for the things to say. Right here waiting. And here we go. Alright, that was Right Here by Stain from Chapter 5. Okay, now you may notice that the sound bar may be a little bit louder, the audio might be a little bit louder on the music front. There is a reason for that, so I can hear it, follow along with it, of course. But I want y'all to be able to hear the songs enough. Like, if you haven't heard of Stained, you know, I want you to be able to hear it. Like, this actually sounds kind of cool. What song did she say it was? Hang on. Dip, 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 dip. Bam. Stained gets a new fan. My goal of this channel is to, you know, not only show off my, well, not show off, but show my singing abilities, but also, you know, pay homage to the artist and also show the artist, you know, because for example, just for sake of example, Miley Cyrus, let's talk about Miley for just a split second. She did Heart of Glass, say for example, by Blondie. That's usually a song that I would never even comprehend. Well, not comprehend, but not even bother to listen to. But it was, since it was Miley, I was like, wait, let me listen to that. What is this? Listen to it. Damn, Miley, damn. And then it caused me to look up the original. Like, I've heard some people do In the Air Tonight, and I Don't Care Anymore by Phil Collins, and some of those people are like, this song is kind of cool. Let me look up the original. So that's kind of my goal. So that way y'all can, if you haven't heard of Stained, you can enjoy Stained if you like it. So let me know what you feel about these songs. Leave a like, subscribe for me if you haven't, and enjoy. And I'll see y'all next time. Bye, guys.